The World Health Organization claims the air we breathe is laced with cancer-causing substances. The WHO researchers say the more people are exposed to tiny particles in the air, the higher the risk of developing lung and bladder cancers. It's estimated pollution led to more than 220,000 lung cancer deaths worldwide in 2010.